And thank you, Group 1. That concludes your